This video demonstrates the use of Smart Tool in the Column Edit interface and Smart Tool in the Column Copy interface to edit two complex hook files. Start from the upper left corner and from the lower right corner. Welcome to watch. Thank you.